Hello guys, and welcome to a new session of Ori and the Blind Forest. The Average Gamer here, continuing with my madness in this game. Last time I almost jumped off my balcony here, and I really hope I'm getting better at this, because I will be honest guys, this game is frustrating sometimes. So let's just jump right into it. I have to go all the way down here, which I think it's this way. So let's see. Oh no, not this picture. Oh yeah, that's the first death for today. Ain't that great? Yep. I really like this place. Not. Goddamn fucking bird. Screw you. Now there's this motherfucker that wants to kill me. Incredible. What? I think that the red one can be killed. Nobody knows, huh? What the hell is up here? there's no way I can make it there, at least for now. Oh my god, there's a stupid bird there. Actually, there's another one here. Die, bitch, die. Is it through the water? Enter and restore the forlorn ruins. I'm presuming it's through the water. Sorry. Whoa. Oh, I've been here previously. I remember now, but I think it was a dead end. I was surprised I did it the last time. Now, apparently. Push the wrong button. Oh, this is going great. Go away, fishy. I'm not in the mood for your bullshit. Yeah, great, but how the fuck? Okay, there seemed to be something. Nope. Nope. Am I missing something? Apparently not. Oh, there is this. I don't think. Valley of the Wind. Oh my god. Fucking bullshit. Yeah, there is one, but I have to go to the right. And I don't think I'm going to make it. Okay. something's not attacking me, I suicide by myself, so that's great. Oh, I am not supposed to die in the process. What? Jesus, man. Why don't you guys just leave me alone? Probably save. Ha, bitch. There's a switch there, but how the hell do I get it? Thank you. for God's sake. Okay, kill me, fucking hell. There's that bitch again. Right under my ass. There, so. He'll be satisfied now. In God's name, am I supposed to get up there? That doesn't work. Seriously. There's an exclamation mark there, what the hell? Okay, maybe I have to latch onto the light of this guy and then jump up. Come on, jump high, high, high for me. Ah. Something. Anything up? Wrong button. Yeah. And feels like I'm going to die like a little bitch. Oh. Shit, 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 shit. No! At least we figured it out. you should die, man. Just leave me be. There. Now you come on over here. I'll wait for you here. Can be broken. How about this? Am I freezing or something? Nope. Okay. No! No! God damn you. Oh, so that's what happens if you jump on those. No, okay. Oh, so yeah. Without taking damage from fire. That's what you meant. Great. Thanks for telling me. Thank you. No. Haha. So you have to drop them to my god. Okay, I'm not going to make it. Actually, I would have made it if I wouldn't have been slow as fuck. So you have to basically unequip the item, then it will throw you back down because the gravity doesn't work anymore, and then you can do your thing. No! Why? What the fuck am I doing? Jesus Christ. At this point, when you're upside down, basically you're pressing right and it goes to the left. Such basic mistakes there. Of course it's 12 a.m. I wonder, does it follow me everywhere? Oh, no. I didn't save. Oh no no no, oh my god. The controls get so messed up when you're carrying this thing. Save here. That ...270 deaths. That's great. Well, I think I died more in Donkey Kong Tropical Country. Oh, that was just pure fucking skill. Really, really just awesome play. nice physics there. I wanted to save actually there, but apparently it just sucks you away, which is great if you ask me. Makes you want to kill yourself. Can I save here? Oh, for fuck's sake already. Okay, now what the fuck do I do? What if I do this? Okay, that's not gonna work. And that didn't work either. Oh yeah, that's not good. Let's just die, I guess. I honestly don't know what I am supposed to do. Thank you. time getting this, so yeah, I didn't get it. Well, it cannot be activated in mid-air. Oh yeah, the double jump fucked me. Great. So here we are back at the start. I have no idea how these fiery thingies work. Climb, Kuro's feather, stomp, bash, double jump, charge flame, wall jump. It just, it doesn't, nothing works. Fuck your double jump, you piece of shit game. Well, I've already been here, so thank you. Fuck you. Oh my god, I have to do that. Jesus Christ. Oh. Jesus Christ.
Thank you.
least I figured out how to use this bullshit. What the hell am I supposed to do here? There's no way. Ah, yeah. No. Look at that motherfucker. Fuck, 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 don't kill me now. Oh my god. Okay, that's big. Can I sit on it or... Oh, so I can sit on it. So I did all of that for nothing? Enter the Fordon Ruins. It's to the right, definitely, but I don't have any of the blue balls. Can't keep saving, but I could farm this. Wait, what? Oh, yeah, this, and then I can jump on this, and then do this. Oh crap. And then release, go here. Still not enough, I think. Need one more. transform, go here, eventually do that, and then no, for the love of God, man, that fucked me quite well. Damn it, I was so close. I can take this. Oh, it's full now. Great. Have to go here. Jump there. Fuck up there. Do that. Release. Go kill this bitch. Oh Jesus. Oh my God. Oh, so I don't need the blue balls, I need those stones. Fuck. Just don't save you, moron. It's down there. Okay. Okay. No. But I could just use. Actually, just. Let's see. Saving. Bam. 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 Okay, fuck that one up. No. I cannot latch on. And whoa. I can do that. Just killing myself for no reason here, but whatever. Come on down, let's do it the hard way then. Save. I got the stones. I fuck that one up like a king. And then I go die here. All good. sure fucked that one up. Almost made it. Already. Don't stick to the goddamn walls, man. Leave the fucking walls alone. He's holding on to the fucking wall. My god. Just. Oh, for the love of God! Yeah, that's it, dude. We're supposed to. Why does Bash even look? That's it, just do the bash. The bash just. I was always fascinated by the aim of those guys, so it's good. Thank you. So that is it, guys. We will see what happens in the next chapter. I hope you had fun seeing me die. Bye.
Hey guys, thank you for viewing until now. Please like and subscribe to my channel. There's more content coming your way. Please drop me a comment in the comment section. Helpful, criticism, whatever you can think of. Thank you. Peace out, the average gamer.